Georgia, ride me up and all you hurt you. In my arms, let me hold you. I'll never let you go again like I did or used to say. I would never fall.
Pues entonces todos ustedes van a permanecer aquí de pie durante la ceremonia. ¿Sí?
Sí.
¿Sí?
Sí.
Se van. Ellos son un símbolo de unidad, de principio, ¿eh? Un principio y no hay fin. ¿Se dan cuenta que es un círculo? No sabes dónde empezó y no sabes dónde termina. Y así mismo declaramos que su boda es un principio. Y que sus vidas van a ser llenas de todas las cosas buenas que Dios tiene para ustedes. ¿Sí? ¿Gustan sentarse un rato? ¿Sí? ¿Se quieren sentar un rato? ¿O quieren seguir parados? Como ustedes quieran. ¿Sí?
No.
¿Están bien?
Sí.
Sí, yo quiero que estén bien. Ok, muy bien. Quiero que tú te voltees para acá. Voltéate para acá.
¿Les habla español?
Sí. Así. Ok.
Turn your back towards him. No, your back.
Okay. Tu espalda hacia él. ¿No, te quiero ser artista? Te quiero ser artista. Michael Anthony.
Es muy bonito ese nombre. Es nombre de guerrero, ¿sí? ¿Sabes?
No habla español.
No hablas español, Michael. Michael, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to go start from the beginning now. Oh, wow.
I understood most of it.
You all understood most of it.
Yeah.
The power. There's a power in your tongue. Make your dreams come true. To make those plans that you have. Well, you spoke to her. You had to talk to her, right? To bring her this far, right? Well, you gotta keep on talking, honey. Okay? Don't stop talking. Talk sweet, okay? Remember, I was saying in Spanish that everyone has a king and a fool. Whether it's a man or a woman, we have a king or a fool. It depends who we talk to. So if you talk to the queen, you're going to have a response worthy of a queen. If you talk to the fool, you're going to have a response worthy of a fool. So we don't want to fool around, okay? We want the good responses, right? So you're going to talk like a king so your queen can respond, okay? Awesome. All right. You have to say what you want to happen. See? You understand? Okay. I said a lot of it in Spanish, but I'm trying to break it down in a smaller portion. Okay. So is there any questions?
No.
Michael, I have to remember Michael. Michael, yeah. What about you? Any questions?
No.
Good. We're good. Okay, we're good. That means if you hurt her, you're hurting yourself. If she hurts you, she's hurting herself. See?
Y ante estos testigos.
Te tomo.
Como mi legítima esposa.
Como me le dijiste.
I solemnly promise. Okay.
That I will love you.
Mm-hmm. That I will console you. At every moment. That I shall keep myself.
For you only.
Cumpliendo. Mis deberes.
Como esposa.
Para contigo.
Con la ayuda.
La bendición de Dios.
La gracia de Dios.
Yo voy a ser. Una muy buena esposa
para ti.
Qué hermoso. Okay. Here's the other one. Good. Let these rings be a symbolic seal of your mutual faith, love, and happiness. Espiritual, bendice hoy en este día que festejamos el matrimonio de Michael Anthony. Su persona, ¿sí? Son individuales, son diferentes, pero ahora son uno. Las los padrinos de las madrinas. Muy bien. ¿Sí le tomaron votos cuando vino la madrina a traer las arras y todo? Of making decisions together, of staying together, of going for your dreams, for your goals, everything that you want for life, you know, but time to kiss the bride, Michael. El beso, beso, beso.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. And in your eyes, your between my arms, barefoot on the grass, we're listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you were perfect tonight.
Veo lo felices que están al bailar. Es el momento, el día llegó. Los corazones latiendo a la vez, nada existe a su alrededor. Antes mi amor le bastaba y ya no, yo era el uno en su corazón.
Can she have these days? Can she steal me for the next one? Just three more minutes for mama and her son. Yeah, she's gonna cry, and so will I. Cause in her eyes, I'm still her baby boy. Yeah, you know I'm your man, but can she have this dance? All the things you love about me, yeah, I learned that from her. How to love, how to pray, how to be everything that you deserve.
Veo lo felices que están al bailar. Es el momento. El día llegó, los corazones latiendo a la vez, nada existe a su alrededor. Antes mi amor le bastaba y ya no, yo era el uno en su corazón. Ella aún es mi mundo y lo sabes bien, así que cuídala tú por los dos.
Y llegaron los elegantes de Jerez. Y arriba Zacatecas. Y échese el aventurero y apalárese.
El aventurero, el mundo me importa poco. Cuando una mujer me gusta a pesar de todo, me gusta. Las altas y las chaparritas, las flacas, las gordas y las chiquititas, solteras y viudas y divorciaditas, me encantan las güeras de caras bonitas.
Y yo soy el aventurero y a mi suegra les propongo
que si traen a sus hijitas, me las cuiden o no respondo.
Y zapatiene.
El mundo me importa poco, y hago de mí lo que quiero. Soy honrado y buen amigo, y soy de lo más sincero. Yo tomo cerveza y me pongo a bailar. Lo mismo les tomo tequila o mezcal. Lo mismo les bailo un guapango que un vals. También zapateado y hasta una cumbia.
Y hasta reggaetón les bailamos, compa Procu. ¿Y cómo le bailan las mujeres?
¡Las mujeres! Eso, que se ve serio, las
entre mis brazos.
¡A la hora!
Just say thank you.
Okay. You have to say it in English.
Okay.
Well,
hello? Hello? I just want to thank everyone for coming out, celebrating with us.
En español, en español.
I hope y'all are having fun. I appreciate everyone helping out that helped out and everyone coming together. You know, we're all having fun and thank everybody.
Okay.
That's all I got.
Fuerte el aplauso, que se escuche.
Are you serious?
Building it on you. Yep. Don't cry.
Verito, I remember when I first met you, you were just a little girl. Now you're flourishing to a beautiful young woman and today someone's wife. That makes me feel old, by the way. Now, but what I'm trying to say is to always ask God for guidance and always keep him in the center of your marriage and most importantly, have good communication and patience. I am extremely happy for the both of you. Tony, always take care of baby girl. You are truly one lucky guy. You just married one of the most beautiful, giving, and kind-hearted person that I know. To the both of you, always remember that your Uncle Adam will always be here for you. Congratulations in this new chapter of your life. And may God bless you both with lots of love, happiness, and a bunch of babies. Love you both. God bless your marriage forever.
I'm sorry, little sister will miss you more than anything.
Oh,
I'll miss the moments we have together, but more importantly, I'll miss the knowledge knowing that you're no more than 2 cents away from my room. I guess
now
is the time to let you go and enjoy your married life. Also, I don't want to ruin my makeup stuff because it's been short. Congratulations on getting married today. Thank you, Anthony, for making her a happier woman. Thank you for making me your maid of honor and growing your child to be with her.
Glad to see you right here today. Thank you.
Chair.
Arriba, pa' abajo, pa' el centro, pa' dentro.
Si tú supieras cuando te tengo entre mis brazos, mucho disfruto de tus caricias y tus encantos. Nada me importa lo que me digan, si yo te quiero, si yo te adoro. Por eso grito a todo el mundo que tú eres mi tesoro, que tú eres mi tesoro.